I know it wasn't a great game for anyone, but I thought Kelly did a good job of just continuing to play. No, we have 12 guys on the team trying to get everyone a look. And, just kind of how the rotation goes in some way.
Seeing that fatigue may be starting to set in a little bit with so many consecutive days of practicing games.
No question. Yeah, I thought some guys were definitely tired today. But, you can be tired and still compete. I thought that we were tired and didn't compete for the whole time. We had our stretches. But I thought Houston did a better job of really giving all out effort for the entire game.
So do you give these guys a fair team?
Yeah, we decided no matter what that after all the practices and on for whatever 7-8 days in a row, tomorrow is a rest day. Hopefully a rest day. It's an off day.
Do you try to bring them in for film at least, or do you just let them do their thing?
No, we don't beat them totally off. We've watched film before every game. I'm sure we'll watch some film before the game on Friday. But trying to let them get their minds right, get their legs right, and finish strong. Physical. He's just a very physical player. He plays as hard as he can. Not afraid of contact. So we talked about it before. That he's somebody I think other players like him.
I thought he made a lot of contributions to the team. He didn't shoot well 2-for-9. But could you talk about what he did in the draft?
Phil is an aggressive defender. So I think when we got down, he took a few more risks and really disrupted their offense, enabled us to get back in the game in the first half. And a little bit more of the same in the second half. So that's that's what his role is going to be with us during the regular season. He's on the team. And so I think that's good for him to show that he can be a defensive guy off the bench.
One thing that probably isn't on Kelly's Olenek's scouting report is offensive rebounding, but today that was his best area of the game. Does that surprise you? I mean, we haven't really seen that this week, and I don't know if you saw it on tape, but did that kind of come out of nowhere?
No, 7 feet tall. He's around the basket. He's probably got as much shot as anybody. He's going to get it. He's not afraid of contact. And he's very smart, so he can anticipate where the rebound might go. So we're hoping with him and Jared during the year that our offensive rebound will be one of our strengths.
You guys ran 1-4-5 pick and roll with Kelly and Cole. Is that exciting that Kelly gives you the opportunity to try to do cooler sets like that?
Yeah, definitely. He's got structures to push the others. He'll have a lot of ideas of the best way to utilize him. Because of his skill, there's a lot of options.
In terms of seeing Kelly go against Terrence Jones, it's a good competition for him. Go against guys as big as he is and physical, and just seeing pretty much all that at the entire time.
Yeah, Terrence is a good player. Had a very good college career. He's having a very good summer league right now. It's tough to guard because he can play on the perimeter, he can play on the post, he's athletic, strong. So I thought Kelly held his own and just needs to continue to improve.